sometimes times are really hard. And sometimes all you want people to do is just listen. Do you know what I mean? You just wanted to hear me talk. Someone just listen to me. You guys are awesome. Thanks for making the day. But I had the pleasure and it was a complete honor to sing this with Beyonce. And I think she was an amazing inspiration to me and many of us. And I actually went to see her last night in concert. And what was so funny was, it was her last one in the UK, I think. And my brothers and sisters were with me. And they were up dancing, grooving. What did I do? I sat down the whole performance. So my brother turns to me and he says, Alex, why are you sitting down? Like, this is your idol. We should be up screaming, shouting. First of all, no, I had a gig to do the next day, which is for you guys. I don't think you guys would be too happy with me coming here with no voice. And second of all, I sat there studying that young woman. Because I was like, you, I want to be you. So I'm going to sit here and not move. And I literally studied her. And I think she's absolutely incredible. So is there any Tweet Burgers in the house? Oh yeah. See, Tweet Burger, guys, is a thing that's on Twitter. And basically, Tweet Burger are my second family. And I want to dedicate this to you guys because I think you guys are amazing. Thank you for your support. They make wristbands, cups, shirts, the old shabba, I tell you. Thanks, guys. And a shout out to Gemma because she's not here this evening. She's the one that actually made Tween Burger. So, yeah, to Gemma, you'll see this on DVD. So, yeah, guys, feel free to join in with this one. It's called Listen.